Hello everyone. Today I want to show you a design that is only, so far as much as I can figure out, only working in 1.15, and that is the most compact that I, a very meh redstoner, could make a vertical input based flying machine. It's one direction, goes downwards, and it's instant across the whole thing. To create two, you know what, I'll leave that a false. Basically, if I update this piston here, the enemies, in this case I'm just going to place an obsidian block next to it, or actually, any block really. You know what, all right, let's grab a fire charge. If I update this piston here, what it's going to do is it's going to trigger a chain here. And I'm going to go ahead and show that for you. As you can see, the whole chain has been activated, and luckily this entire line does not get activated because I'm using... I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, good. The blocks aren't gone. Basically, the slime block and honey block interaction is making sure that nothing happens. Anyways, it's basically, this is just a bud switch, so it's just going to go up and down. Whole chain's going to do that. Once it comes back down, you're going to see the observer light up in a second here. It's not going to show it because of the observer actually being moved and just block state. It's not being maintained while being pushed by a piston. And here we have a regular piston pushing down the whole assembly here. And then a few ticks later, now that we can actually see that one light up, the observer will make the sticky pistons pull down. And I'll see the whole thing a bit faster. This is just 50% speed. Maybe that was a little too fast, quarter speed. And finally, real time. And now, because we've hit the bottom, it's just gonna do that. And it's not gonna do anything. And I've also broke the machine now. Oh, yeah, definitely broken it. There we go. Yeah, that's about it. Thanks for watching.